Let's see, it's May 7th, and I'm not sure what time it is. Let me look and see, it's almost noon time. It's 11:09 a.m. And this is Charles Sibley in apartment 205 at the Waterworks, going down to talk with Bob about paying my rent. Yippee, that'll be fun. Back then. My lawyer told me to pay it.
Yeah, I just had it back for, a couple days ago. I said, it's time for rent. We were going to make a house. We got to pay again.
Don't accept it. That's what they told you. Yeah, don't mind. Extra money in my pocket. You know?
It seems like they're shooting themselves in the foot.
They are shooting themselves in the foot, Bobby.